Starting with a Fox News alert, at least a dozen people are dead and seven Americans hurt following a tragic bus crash in Mexico. The tour bus flipping over, bringing cruise ship passengers to the Mayan ruins. Now, it's unclear what caused that crash, but a witness says there were swerve marks on the road. We do know a child is among the dead. 18 people are injured.